What is good, YouTube? It is your boy Cat's Crew. How are we doing today? Hope everybody is well. Hope everybody's surviving. Hope everybody is alive. Well, right, so we've got this one. You guys sent this through, Eminem Criminal. You know, Eminem's a goat. Facts. So we're going to give him a little. I haven't heard this one though, so this is my first. This is like. It's mind blowing the fact that I still haven't heard Eminem. There's still songs of Eminem I haven't heard, you know? Fucking blows my mind. You know, you think you listen to them all and you still so many, so it's just literally, but I'm learning this through my reactions, like how much that you think you know compared to how much is out there. So this is why it's a fun journey and why I like doing it. So yeah, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, like, comment, you know, the rest of the old bollocks, and turn those post notifications on so you can see the videos when they come up. Guys, let me know your thoughts, let me know you think of the video, let me know what I should do next. All right guys, yo, so without further ado, let's get in the video. Let's go, Em. I don't think there's a music video for it, so I've got a little video.
A lot of people ask me stupid fucking questions. A lot of people think that what I say on record or what I talk about on a record that I actually do in real life.
Oh, yeah, people were like, you know, I remember like back in, I know you can tell from Eminem's songs that some people are so impressionable, you know? Like, he's actually gonna go out and do what he says in his songs. Like, I don't understand how people don't get that humour, you know? That's what one thing a lot of people love about Eminem is the fact that he used to rap some outrageous things, but it would be, you know, back then it was like, it's funny, you know? And then people just, you know, think, oh, it's crazy.
But that I believe in it. Or if I say that I wanna kill somebody, that I'm actually gonna do it, or that I believe in it. Well, shit, if you believe that, then I'll kill you. You know why? Because I'm a criminal!
Oh, okay, starting off like that. Criminal! Okay.
You goddamn right, I'm a criminal!
Woo!
Yeah, I'm a criminal!
Bam, bam.
My words are like a dagger with a jagged edge. You're a fag or less, at a homo sex, a math, or a trans vest, pants a dress, hate facts, the answer's yes. Homophobic, nah, you just heterophobic. Staring in my jeans, watching my genitals bulging.
Staring at my jeans, watching my genitals bulging. He's brave. He's brave, man. You know, Eminem can get away with this stuff, yeah, he can get away with saying this kind of shit.
Motherfucking balls, you better let go of them. They belong in my scrotum, you'll never get hold of them. Hey, it's me, Versace. Whoops, somebody shot me. And I was just checking the mail. Get it? Checking the mail. How many records you expecting to sell after your second LP sends you directly to jail? Come on, relax, guy. I like amen, right, Ken? Give me an amen.
Amen.
Please, Lord.
He's so silly, mate. That's like, he's just. It's just classic Eminem, to be fair. This persona, what did so well for him for so long, like, and what got him out there was this humour. You know what I mean?
Boy needs Jesus, heal his child, help us destroy these demons. Oh, please send me a brand new car and a prostitute while my wife's sick in the hospital. Preacher, preacher, fifth grade teacher, you can't reach me, my mom can't either. You can't teach me a goddamn thing, cause I watch TV and Comcast cable, and you ain't able to stop these thoughts. Just little old me, Mr. Don't Give a Fuck, still won't leave. Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word, I just quit in the bird and keep moving. I don't take shit from no one. I'm a criminal. Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word, I just quit in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one. The mother did drugs, hard liquor, cigarettes, and speed. The baby came out, disfigured ligaments and knees.
Let's run that back. My mum did cocaine, something speed. The baby came out, ligaments, I don't know, something.
The mother did drugs, hard liquor, cigarettes, and speed. The baby came out, disfigured ligaments indeed. It was a seed.
Disfigured ligaments indeed.
Who would grow up just as crazy as she? Don't dare make fun of that baby, cause that baby was me. I'm a criminal, an animal case to turn crazed. But how the fuck you supposed to grow up when you weren't raised?
Ooh, so I got older and okay. Let's not, like, behind all the humour and the banter, in the UK we say banter. Don't know if I don't think that's an American thing yet, but there you go. It's better. I prefer the lighting different. Oh, what's this? I forgot what I was gonna say now.
Like a mince indeed, it was a seed who would grow up just as crazy as she. Don't dare make fun of that baby, cause that baby was me. I'm a criminal.
Oh yeah, animal. There you go, you can see it on the thing here, look. To grow up when you weren't raised. How the fuck are you supposed to grow up when you weren't raised? It's fair, that's facts, you know what I mean? You, like, we are products of our, like, yeah, we're not. Well, I say we're products of our parents, because that's not entirely, that can't be true, because people grow up in spite of that, but, you know, we're impressionable from a young age, of course. We're impressionable throughout our life, to be honest. And, you know, you want to make sure you're sending the right impression in your child as you're growing up, you know, so they have the best start, the best chance anyway, you know. It's not available for everybody, and, you know, I'm not saying everybody needs a decent parent to become successful or do something in life, but it helps. It definitely helps, so.
Okay, so turn crazed, but how the fuck you supposed to
grow up when you weren't
raised? So as I got older and I got a lot taller, my dick shrunk smaller, but my balls got larger. I drink more liquor to fuck you up quicker than you'd want to fuck me if I say in the word. My morals went when the president got oral sex in his Oval Office on top of his desk, off of his own employee. Now don't ignore me, you want a voice.
Jeez.
For saying the word, my morals went when the president got oral sex in his Oval Office.
The president got oral, who is that? Which one was that?
Off of his own employee. Now don't ignore me, you won't avoid me. You can't miss me. I'm white, blonde hair, and my nose is pointy. I'm the bad guy who makes fun of people that die in plane crashes and laughs as long as it ain't happening to him. Slim Shady, I'm as crazy as him and him and Kim combined.
The maniacs
in place of the doctor, cause Dre couldn't make it today. He's a little under the weather, so I'm taking his place. Oh, that's Dre with an AK to his face. Don't make me kill him too and spray his brains all over the place. I told you, Dre, you should have kept that thing put away. I guess that'll teach you not to let me play with it.
I love how through the, you know, their careers, Eminem and Dre, like, Eminem always, you know, looks up to Dre and always, like, brings him in on the humour and stuff like that, so.
Alright, look, just go up in that motherfucker, get the motherfucking money and get the fuck up out of here. I'll be right here waiting on you.
Alright.
Yo, M.
What?
Don't kill nobody this time.
Alright. That's funny. They're the jokers, them two, mate. They're jokers.
Yeah, I need to make a withdrawal. Put the fucking money in the bag, bitch, and I'll
oh my God.
I'm not gonna kill you, bitch. Just looking around.
Fucking...
I said I'm not gonna fucking kill you. Hurry the fuck up. Thank you, windows tinted on my arrival.
Thank you, babe. That's true, banter.
Kill you, hurry the fuck up. Thank you, windows tinted on my ride, but I drive in it. So when I rob a bank, run out and just dive in it. So I be disguised in it. And if anybody identifies the guy in it, I hide for 5 minutes. Come back, shoot the eyewitness. Fire at the private eye, hide the pride in my business. Die, bitches, bastards, rat pets. This puppy's lucky I didn't blast his ass yet. If I ever gave a fuck, I'd shave my nuts. Tuck my dick in between my legs and cluck. You motherfucking chickens ain't brave enough to say the stuff I say, so this tape is
shit. Yo, that's the problem. People aren't brave enough. People weren't brave enough to say what he said, hence why he just was, yeah, that's why he's the GOAT, because he said whatever he wanted to.
Did I say I just make it up to make you mad?
A lot of times, like I said, make it up, like a lot of times he's just talking shit. That's the funny thing about it, it's not even serious, he's just making stuff that's not even real.
Right naked ass, and if it's not a rapper that I make it ass, I'm gonna be a fucking rapist and a Jason mask. I'm a criminal.
Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. But I don't gotta say a word, I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one, I'm a criminal. Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime
criminal.
To tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. But I don't gotta say a word, I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one, I'm a criminal. Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. But I don't gotta say a word, I just split in the bird and keep going. On my mind, I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word, I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit, I don't know, I'm a criminal.
Back when you could get away with saying stuff like that, you can't so much these days, to be honest. Yeah, guys, that's Eminem Criminal. Shout out to the subscriber who commented to watch that. That was a good tune. We've got plenty more to come today, so If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, like, comment, let me know what you thought of the video. If you've got any more Eminem reactions I should react to, love Eminem, guys, so let me know, yeah? Hope everybody's safe, hope everybody's well, and I'll see you in the next reaction. Cads out.